going straight into the transmission.
I think he's cutting the battery cables.
Jaws of life. Best wrench ever. Best wire.
And it's a firefighter change the oil.
The firefighter?
Come on,
Jay.
All right, to stabilize the vehicle, sometimes they have to take the tires down in order to do that. They made sure the emergency brake was on. Then they popped open the hood and cut the battery cables to eliminate fire danger and other things as well. And now they're going to take off the door by using the jaws of life on a couple of hinges there.
There you go.
These guys are good at what they do, but you don't want them working on your car.
You want to insurance.